When I was a student at St. Joseph Academy, what struck me the most was this overwhelming feeling of welcomeness, of friendship, and of endless possibilities for all of us.
Becky really embodies what SJA tries to teach all the women there, that, you know, you do things because you care. You care about your clients, you care about things you're volunteering for, and my sister cares. She cares deeply.
She has served 12 years on the board of directors, and she's actually only the fourth person in the school's history to serve 4 3-year terms.
I got to learn from the best. I got to learn from people like Marianne Corgan Davis, from Sister Pat Kozak, from Sister Nancy Conway, Anne-Marie Pecan. You know, they really emphasized empathetic justice and leadership, and as a lawyer, it has helped me immensely.
I know Rebecca and have seen Rebecca as the active alum that she is. And she has, she is always willing to give of her time, which there's not a lot of, and show leadership and what leadership is all about, and always sending the message of empowerment.
I had this wonderful opportunity and have this opportunity to co-chair the With Lifted Hearts capital campaign, and it's truly transformational. It will transform the spirit, mind, and bodies of all our students with the renovation of Fitzmaurice Hall, with the makerspace and new wellness facilities. For me, it's probably one of the most important things I've ever gotten to do.
She is somebody who is sharp, insightful, and honest, and she cares about the things that really matter. Rebecca, I want to say to you, I think you would have made a great nun. You would have been a great sister of St. Joseph, and we would have been delighted to have welcomed you in. At the same time, Mark and Maya probably have something to say about that.
She has great, sound, rational thinking and advice. And I just think, you know, she's been that perfect advocate for St. Joe's.
In the name of all the associates and sisters of the congregation, I want to congratulate you on the Distinguished Alumna Award. You so deserve it, and we are so happy to be able to congratulate you tonight.
Rebecca, congratulations. You are the epitome of what this award represents.
Becky, congratulations. You are so deserving of this award, not only for what you do for SJA, but what you do for all of us. Your husband told me not to cry, but I told him I would. We love you very much.